Makeup Weapons Brow Balm and gently starting to brush that through Amy's brows. I'm also using my finger to help press them nice and flat to her skin and giving them a little tap. I'm now going in with the Main Stain in Thoroughbred and an angle brush, and I'm going to create some hair-like strokes and start to thicken up the brow. We're still creating quite a fluffy natural look, but we're just giving the brow a little bit more definition. Constantly going back through with the brow brush and the spoolie end of it to make sure there's no product buildup and it still remains nice and fluffy. By flipping that brow brush off to the side,